tired of labels, of evangelical or mainline, of progressive or conservative, of gay or straight or confused, of Republican or Democrat or Green Party, or any kind of label for that matter. Because if we're honest, if I'm honest, labels were once helpful, but for the most part just kept me from actually getting to know another person and damned anyone who I thought, who we thought, were like us. So instead, hi, I'm Adam Lorenz. What's your name?